For thousands of years, the Calusa Indians lived here in Southwest Florida. Have you ever visited one of their shell mounds? The Calusa shell mounds, called middens, were made from layers and layers of shells that the people harvested for food. They ate a lot of seafood. But did you know that they were also incredible engineers? They built complex canal systems that allowed them to travel and transport their goods for long distances. You can climb a Calusa shell mound in lots of coastal areas, like the Calusa Heritage Trail on Pine Island or at Mound Key State Park in Fort Myers. I bet the Calusa kids were probably curious about a lot of things, just like we are.